Let's just do the impeachment. I mean, why continue to waste millions of dollars of the taxpayers' money if we're going to impeach because you believe you've shown he's committed a high crime and misdemeanor? What are you waiting on? Why aren't you guys calling for the vote in your committee? When is it going to happen?
We don't do snap impeachments like you guys. We actually do the facts. We do oversight according to the Constitution.
You're never going to call for it. You're never going to call for it. The chairman knows me well. I mean, I'm just here to help him. Right? And so I just think we should do it today. Let's just call for it. I'll make the motion, Mr. Chairman. I want to help you out. You can second it, right? Like, make the motion to impeach President Biden. Go ahead. It's your turn. You second it. No, nothing. Okay, we got nothing. They're never going to impeach Joe Biden. It's never going to happen because they don't have the evidence. Okay, this is a show. It's all fake.